Devo the Embervert, the beast is cooked like Cameron Jerky. I'm about to react to Locksmith and Chris Webby, knock them down. Official video, you dig? I'm about to get right into that thing. Before I do, if y'all new to the channel, make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe, and hit that bell to get all the notifications as far as the future vids that I will come out with, man. Let's check it out. Shout out to my man Lock and my man Chris, man. They super lyricists, man. They super lyricists. Come on, man. They collabed on mad songs together over the years. They two of the greatest. They two of the best current rappers, for sure. They two of the best current rappers. They will go down in the annals of history as two of the best rappers of all time. That's real ish. That's my honest opinion, bro. Like, I think they nasty on the mic, bro. They got a lot of talent. They got substance, they got lyricism, they got wordplay, flow switches, like, come on, man. They make songs about different topics, like, come on, man. Yeah, show's going crazy.
Listen what these motherfuckers do. Woo. We always put the music first.
Yeah.
You feel me?
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't need a fucking cosigner to post rhymes for controversy. I'm calculating your validation does not concern me. You create.
Come on, man. Self-validation bars. Bizarre. You said your validation does not concern me. You feel me? Come on, man. This some high energy ish right here. Yo. I feel like people could probably play this in the gym, bro. They probably could work, like, yeah, I could probably exercise to this, bro, for sure. Like, you know what I'm saying? This, yeah.
Yeah. Beware.
This a high energy ish. This a high energy joint right here.
Regardless of what these motherfuckers do, we always put the music first. You feel me? Yeah. I don't need a fucking cosigner to post rhymes for controversy. I'm calculating your validation does not concern.
Woo.
You created a character you can market, but I'm sharp enough to sharpen my view. Whenever you charge him, I can sense the in.
Hold on.
A fucking cosigner to post rhymes for controversy.
The internal rhyming. He said, I don't need a cosign or post rhymes for controversy. Like, come on, man. Bro.
The fucking cosign and the post rhymes for controversy.
The double syllable rhyming is in the internal rhyming. And the controversy, that's quadruple syllable rhyming right there. Controversy not concern me. Like, bro, this dude's rhyming is nasty.
We always put the music first.
And it's substance. It's substance in it. It's not BS, bro.
Yeah. I don't need a fucking
cosign. Post rhymes controversy.
I'm calculating your validation does not concern.
Then the calculated validation. Come on, man. Calculated. The quad syllable rhyming, man. And the internal rhyming. And the other line.
Yeah. I don't need a fucking cosign to post rhymes for
this flow is crazy.
I'm calculating your validation does not concern me. You created a character you can market, but I'm sharp enough to sharpen my view. Whenever you charge him, I can sense the insincerity when you stare at me.
I can sense the insincerity when you stare at me. Like,
you created a character you can market.
The inauthenticity, you're not genuine. He said y'all dudes not genuine.
When you stare at me, woo. I am an aberration. This industry ain't prepared for me.
Woo. The vocabulary, though. The vocabulary is praiseworthy, man. Bro, this dude, Locksmith, is mad intelligent, bro. He's mad intelligent. Bro. Come on, man. Aberration is a deviation from what's normal or from, you know what I mean? An aberration is a deviation from what's normal, man. Like, man, this dude, bro. Man, this dude.
You created a character you can market, but I'm sharp enough to sharpen my view. Whenever you charge him, I can sense the insincerity when you stare at me. I am an aberration.
He said, I am an aberration. I'm different from the norm, bro. Like, what I put out, the stuff that I put out is different from the conventional stuff. He said he's unconventional, bro. He he stands out. He's different.
Man.
He's not like these other artists, man. He's not like these other rappers. He's in a whole nother world from these artists. He's an aberration. He's in another world. He's an alien, bro. He's extraterrestrial. He's saying he's in a whole nother world. He's an aberration. Like these dudes are just earthlings, bro. I'm in a whole nother planet, bro. I'm on a whole nother planet. I'm far away from these dudes. They can't reach me, bro. They can't reach me. They not ready for me, bro. Like I'm too nice with it. I'm too lyrical with it. I got too much truth. I got too much. Nah, bro. It's they shook. They shook, bro. They shook of what I be writing. They shook. They shook of my ability. They shook of my pen. I'm so different. I'm in a whole nother ilk, bro. I'm in a whole nother ilk. Everything I spit is a part of a larger clarity.
In sincerity, when you stare at me, I am an aberration. The industry ain't prepared for me.
Everything I spit is a part of a larger
clarity.
I will end your career, the turn and pay for your therapy. Where does he find the inspiration to hold his pen up? I was destined to do this, no other place I could end up. If you mention my credentials, don't ever try to convince.
Yeah, the inspa part, the bro. Hold on, bro.
I will end your career, the turn and pay for your therapy. Where does he find
the inspa?
Inspiration to hold his pen up? I was destined to do this, no other place
inspa,
I could end up.
Yeah, bro. The double syllable rhyming. Inspa, pin up, end up. Inspa,
up.
End up.
Ooh.
Yeah, he said he was born. He was born, bro. He loved this is, bro. He loved this music is, bro.
Run that back.
To pay for your therapy, where does he find
it? Yeah, that's wavy right there.
No other place I can end up. If you mention my credentials, don't ever try to convince them. Buy public to any new artist can ever
mix. I don't know what Nix means, bro. His vocabulary is crazy, bro. Like Nick, does Nix mean like destroy? It could mean destroy. I gotta look that word up, bro. I learn new things every day. Like I'm never afraid to admit that. I'm never afraid to admit that I don't know everything, man. I don't, like, you know what I'm saying? I'm always learning new things, man. Like, yeah, you people should, like, we all should want to learn new things, man, and expand our knowledge on things, man, for real.
End up. If you mention my credentials, don't ever try to convince them. Buy it public to any new artist can ever mix them. Lipping up to the finish of lyrics and able setting. Little bitch, you eat the crumbs that come from my table setting. I'm like Django Freeman. I strangle demons and beat
Django
them to a
Freeman. Is he referring to Morgan Freeman? But Django, that's the movie. Django, like the slave ish.
I'm like Django Freeman. I strangle demons and beat them to a pulp.
Hold on.
Lifting up to the finish of lyrics and able setting. Little bitch, you eat the crumbs that come from my table setting.
Like, he's saying he's a free man, but Morgan Freeman, like, he's a, bro. Like, he's free from the chains. He's not chained, but Django was chained. Like, he was, bro, slaves were chained. But he said he's not chained. He's not mentally chained. But he, Locksmith is nasty, bro. Like, the wordplay is crazy. Table setting. Django Freeman. Strangle demons. Bowling bars, knock them down, line them up.
Knock them down when you line them up. Like what? Hey, yo, like, they don't really want to go to war with these soldiers. More bold than the soul, authority. Swinging till my shoulders tore. Shit, I guess that what I'm saying is I'm too dope for your bull.
Thor from Infinity War, Thor. Hey, yo, with the hammer.
They really want to go to war with these soldiers. More bold than the soul, authority. Broken sword, swinging till my shoulders tore. Shit, I guess that what I'm saying is I'm too.
Yeah, swinging, like punching, like wordplay, swinging, shoulders, like baseball bar swinging, or maybe even boxing, baseball, boxing bar. Hold on. Bold of war. Soul of Thor. Soul. Shoulders tore.
Shit, I guess that what I'm saying is I'm too dope for your bullshit. A full clip that you won't ignore. But your brain matter will go from dome to floor. Y'all trash, like I skin a grouch's home decor. I'm in the game, shit.
Yeah. The end for you is imminent, bro. It's about to happen. The end for you is about to happen. It's about to happen soon, bro. Imminent, bro. Vocabulary, bro. No, the score. Winning it. Syllables. Imminent. Me, I'm formidable. You all pitiful. Just a bunch of clones. And me, I'm the original. So they call me Django Fett. A heavyweight on set. Hold on. The damage will be critical. The damage will be critical. Me, I'm formidable. You all pitiful. Just a bunch of clones. And me, I'm the original. So they call me Django Fett. A heavyweight on set. Stormtroopers really ain't no threat. When this Mandalorian cuts through bone and flesh, making all of my opponents sweat. Let's get them locked here. I don't wanna do this, so please don't make me. Webbing like a dangerous, straight up crazy. Then we gone. Knock them down when you line them up. Knock them down when you line them up. Yeah, go ahead. Knock them down when you line them up. Knock them down when you line them up. Like what? Yeah, bro. That's a high energy joint for real, bro. If y'all like that joint, comment, share, subscribe, show both of them love. Subscribe to I Am Locksmith. Let's get on the 100k subs this week. Let's get for the Burbs. Let's get Chris Webby to a 500,000, man. Let's get they subs up, man. Let's get Webby to 1,000,000 this year, bro. Like he deserves it. He deserves way more recognition. That's facts. That's FedEx. Both of them deserve way more recognition. That's FedEx. Fizzax. You did. I'm about to get up out of here. Let me know your favorite bars. We could talk. Let's talk. I want to know what y'all favorite bars are. What are y'all thoughts on the hook and the visuals and all that, bro? I appreciate and love y'all. One love to the family. FDTA, Elevation World 4, no GTA. I'm gone. Adios, nos vemos. Stay safe, stay COVID-free. Let's continue to fight against the evil. I'm out. Yeah.